By this time, the Romans had considerable experience dealing with barbarians. They could civilize the raiders, to some extent, by offering them otherwise useless land on the Roman borders as a token tribute. Before Attila, this tactic seemed to be working on the Huns, who settled in the Danube River Valley. All that changed when Attila seized command. He was much more aggressive and unpredictable than the previous Hunnic kings. He demanded that the tributes from Rome be increased, and when the Romans refused, Attila made war on the Eastern Roman Empire. He marched on the great city of Constantinople, whose double walls had never fallen. Attila was done with raiding. Now the Huns advanced slowly, eradicating everything in their path. The Romans would reinstate the tribute, or they would be destroyed.
Тийм үү? Баригчин.
Тийм үү? Тийм ээ.
Снова.
Амар миндүү барилгачин.
Барилгачин, барилгачин.
You have destroyed our shipyards. We will pay you 500 gold to cease these attacks.
Саяхи, болгой. Амнар байна уу? Болгой. Барилгачин. Тийм ээ. бэлэн байна. Амар мэндийн
би бод твитэр би бод гоё.
Анч.
Marcianopolis, please take this 3,000 gold and just go away.
Crush
you, Hans! Will 500 more gold stay your hand?
Amr Mindu, it's a king of gold. What was that? Be bold boy. That's okay. Zekhar, poor Hatching. Emo or Hatch.
Be bold boy.
Засурчин.
амар мэд
өвчин эрхлэг
барилгач юм. Сойрхи.
Билэн байна. Захир хөдөө аж ахуйн эрхлэг
тийм үү?
Захир. Тийм ээ. Барилгач юм. Барилгачин.
Тийм үү, Захир. Барилгачин. Бидэн бай. Барилгачин.
Castle on Roman land. Let us send them 500 gold as a sign of goodwill.
Amr Mendo, Hachin. Timo.
Timo, Zachary Bosboya. Bosworchin. Захир. Барилгачин. Тийм үү? Барилгачин. Амар минь дүү бидэн байна. Модчин.
Амар байна уу? За зүгтээ.
Уур хачин барилгачин
болгоо
Тийм үү, уур хаачин. Уур хаачин. Захир. Мотчин.
Захир амар минь барилгачин.
Барилгачин.
Trade routes. Take this gold and be gone.
захир уур хаач.
Тийм үү?
За сурчин.
Билэн бай.
Би болгоё.
Тийм үү?
Мэрдэгчин. Билэн бай.
Захир.
За за.
Зүйтэй мэ.
Би болгоё.
За за.
Зүйтэй.
За за.
Би болгоё.
Тийм ээ.
Мэрдэгчин.
Сойрхи болгоё. Амар байна уу?
Би болгоё.
Болгосноо
зүйтэй.
Тийм ээ. Тийм ээ.
Сургаал сой.
Амар байна уу?
Би болгоё.
Шаар сонс.
Сургаал сонс.
За зүйтэй.
Билэн бай.
Тийм ээ.
Би болгоё.
Thank you.
барьлах чин. Захир барьлах чин.
Босно. Тиме.
Тимо, ухач.
Соёхи болгоозой те тиме.
зүйтэй. Болгосно. Тийм ээ. Би болгоё. Сонс болгой би болгой
Thank you.
амар мен дүү
би болгоё.
Баримтлах чинь захир амар мен дүү бидэн байрчин.
Тэмо бидэн байн. Уухач. Баримтлах чинь. Зүйтэ. Баригч засварч засварч амар мэ баригч баригч
the Huns. If we give you 500 more gold, will you cease these raids?
Belin, Aildan.
Thank you.
Paris has lost its town center. Why won't these Huns just leave?
Гүцтгий.
Now the Huns are attacking the docks at Philippopolis. Can nothing be done about them?
Charles frightened that.
Thank you.
Авшаад, авшаад.
Хэм байна. Тийм ээ.
Тийм үү.
Айлдаанд. Тушаал сонс. Мэдлээ гүйцэтгэй.
Захир, амбарилгач.
Бэлэн, мэдлээ гүйцэтгэй.
Adela, we have found a gold mine. It is not much, but it will help us attain our goal.
Belin. Гүйцэтгэй.
Тушаал сонс.
Амар мэндүү. Барилгачин. Барилгачин.
Тийм үү.
Тийм үү. Барилгачин.
Барилгачин. Барилгачин. Барилгачин.
Шаар сонс. Бэлэн, мэдлээ гүйцэтгэй. Тийм үү.
Тийм үү. Бур хач.
Underestimated the defenses of Constantinople. We are not equipped for a direct siege, though perhaps we can destroy their docks.
Mendo Barilgch
Thank you.
цахир
би болгоё.
Модчин.
Romans have given us the gold we need. Now we can truly establish a Hunnic Empire.
Who was this man, I asked, to threaten the Roman Emperor? Titles such as Emperor meant nothing to the Huns. Attila was not an appointed ruler, only the strongest among the Huns. The amenities of his office meant nothing to him. While his chieftains and council ate off of silver plates, Attila's own plate and goblet were hewn from simple wood. His Scythian guards had jewels on their sword hilts, and their cloaks were clasped with gold. But Attila showed no such affectations. He was interested only in conquest. Some said that he was trying to build a legacy to rival that of Alexander the Great. All of the barbarians wanted to possess Rome, as if it would buy them instant legitimacy as a world-spanning empire. Unlike most of the other barbarians, however, Attila was actually going to get his chance.